Welcome to the Cypress Systems Wireless Gauge Reader demo. If you have gauges in your facility, such as on gas cylinders where you have gas regulators, you have gauges on coolant loops, or possibly gauges on boilers, chillers, air handler units, or perhaps DI water, ultra pure water, and you spend a lot of time reading these gauges manually with skilled labor, then the wireless gauge reader from Cypress Systems is something that you probably would like to consider using. To show you how it works, we've created a demo using this test bench. We have two gauges side by side, in this case pressure gauges, that we can pump up each side, and the two gauges show basically identical readings so that you can have one gauge that we mount the gauge reader on, and the other gauge you know what is showing at the same pressure. Now here we mount on the gauge reader, which just basically clips on, and we tighten it with a clamp. And now you would notice that the gauge reader actually reads the needle, reads the face of the gauge, and you can see in the gauge along the side, it's actually reading the same reading, and it's digitizing it. At the same time, it's transmitting the wireless signal. Here you see as we go through various different pressure readings, the wireless gauge reader samples once every 5 seconds, and it would update to the new reading. The pressure gauge here could easily have been a temperature gauge or show any other type of gauge. Doesn't have to be pressure. Now the reading gets transmitted to a central server, which then allows the user to plot and look at alarms and history of the data, which is all included together with the system. You can select time intervals, you can expand to look at more resolution, set upper and lower alarm limits, and notify your cell phone if you have an excursion.